All right, so let's head over to Wicked Fleet Shipping Lockup. Maybe I should eat some food real quick. Oh, I didn't cook any of it. I do have the ribeye steak. There we go. Alright, that should tide us over until we get done with this little area. Ooh, what's this little place over here? Let's go around. Let's see what's in the fridge. Oh, I got some more bottles. More beer bottles, Gwinnett Stouts, empty milk bottles. It just, oh, there's a bunch of boat flies over there. Hit them with the Molotov. Alright, that might have been a horrible shot. If I can get up here to this little sniper area. We got one of them. Number two. And third one's down. Where you been, dog meat? Let's see if we can get some more boat fly meat. I don't think so. Alright, let's go up here. Couple more beer bottles. Some iguana bits, that'll help us out here in a minute. Some more whiskey. And pick up everything. Don't set down. Oh, but I did see the first aid kit on the wall. Stem pack and some more purified water for us. Alright, let's continue heading on to the lockup over here. No boat fly meat. Oh, there we go. There's some boat fly meat. Ooh, I wonder if that's worth it to go down there and get that. If I take any radiation damage. And it would be locked, wouldn't it?
That's it.
Yeah, adjustable wrench and some duct tape. I wonder if I could give that locket back to him and say it was his daughter's locket. Right. So I think this is Ghoul Central, if I remember right. Let's see if we can just, instead of going in the front, sneak around to the back real quick. Here, I think it's just going to be clear. Just make it all the way around to the back, and we should be able to sneak up on top of everything. Oop, come on. I think dog meat's going to give me away. Alright, here we go. Let's go to the back of it. Still unhidden. Still doing good. Alright, let's climb up this tree under the roof. It's pretty warm money for us. See if I can. No, I can't see him. Let's see. If we can keep the high ground, we should be pretty good. Oh. Into caution. Where is. Oh, I think he's. Coming in, should be coming out. I see you. Nice waste of a Molotov. Alright. Oh, that's all I got. Okay. Alright. Let's go up here and see if we can snipe out the rest of them from up here. A little bit, feel a little bit safer doing that. 10 millimeter rounds. Back into danger. I really need some stronger weapons. Oh no, dog meat. What? How did you kill dog meat that quick? Oh, it's a roamer. Oh, take out the leg. And down. Close-sighted pipe pistol. Alright. I think that should be all but like two up. Whoa. Oh, oh, oh. Almost left dog meat. And I'm stuck. Alright, no, there you go. Yeah, in survival, if you don't heal them, they'll go back home. Alright, so let's go over here and explore this little area. Yeah, I don't think there's anybody else back here. Some more 10mm rounds. Some oil cans. A wicked business holotape. See what we got here.
Blake, I want you to listen to me as a brother here. This whole deal with Eddie is wicked shiesty. I mean, what kind of business partner threatens to kill you if the deal doesn't go his way? We are in way over our heads, man. I can't see a way out of this. No way except shutting down and getting out of Dodge. Give me a chance to talk this out with you face to face. I just want both of us to get out of this.
Alright, so the only thing we found in there, other than that, was some stim packs and right away. Let's explore the shipping containers real quick. Yeah, nothing better than what we got. They get the crystal decanter. That'll help us out when we go to build in our recruitment beacons up. Right, ammo box. Fusion cells, some more shotgun shells, some more junk, some more oil, gas canisters. Wonder if I can make these pocketed. Ooh, I can. Alright, so let's just do that real quick. I can only make one pocketed. Oh well. Gives us how much more carry weight did that give us? It's like 5 pounds. And it don't look like there's anything else back here. Some more bottle caps. Explore around here. 38 rounds and some duct tape. More aluminum for later. This takes more aluminum. This takes us back around where we started. Alright. So that's all for this little area.
Loctite.
I don't have the key yet. Hello. Wonder if I can use you. And hack in here real quick and activate him.
Got it.
That was painful. I didn't even see that. I didn't even see the word on that one. Alright, are you gonna be my buddy? Oh, I assume we just got thirsty, so let's go ahead and quick key up the water. I don't like taking the negative hit to... Oops. I don't like taking the negative hit to intelligence. Make it... Oh, I already... Ah. Alright, let's try this again. Alright. Let's make it 9. Come on, get in there. Go. Nope. Go. That way. Oh. I guess he's already dead. Well, that didn't work out too well. Well, I was gonna have him kill him. And once we get the key from a, I think I pulled him from like random raiders on that. Just pretty much random raiders. You can come back here and unlock this trailer door. I'll have to come back and get it later. Let's bring you back to my buddy over here. No dog meat. Over here.
Over there.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Situation normal. Law
oh well.
Order.
Bottle cap and some more duct tape. Alright, and that is all for the wicked shipping fleet lockup. Alright, so now, where are we heading? Where are we heading? If we go down... See, I don't want to go down to Walden Pond yet. Walden Pond is over this general area. We go down to Sunshine Tidings Co-op. Get that set up as a base. Hopefully we can make it down there without any major catastrophes. Yeah, that's where we're heading. So we're going, let's put a marker down there, get it ready. Boop. Should be in that general area. Alright, so if we go stick to the left. Or wait. If we stick to the east side of that lake over there, it should take us down the bridge. Might get a random encounter on it, but probably be the safest way around, because I believe there's a bear on that side. I do not want to fight any bears right now. It looks like we're doing pretty good, staying hidden. There's a wild mongrel. Sneak up on him. We can get some more food. Make some mutt chops. Where'd you go? Right. How close I can get to you. The only bad thing is mongrels usually travel in packs. And I only see the one. Oh. I can hear gunfire off in the distance. Wonder if that's on the bridge. Pick up the wild mongrel meat. Alright, let's see what we got on this bridge up here. I can see. Are you guys friendly? Oh, come on. My bats ain't picking them up. Looks like we have some settlers. Might have got lucky on this one. Alright, so let's drop down to the bridge. Let's get over here. Guns away. Well, hello.
Don't much care for good neighbor. That place is nothing but trouble. Lost track of how many blisters I got. Can't remember the last time I had clean fingernails.
Hey there. Hope you ain't one of them synths here to spy on me. If you ain't been up to see Grey Garden, you should go. Whole place is run by robots.
Looks like it's just a group of settlers walking through. I wish we could have traded or something with them. But, oh well. Let's keep a crew. Oh, what did they... What? Well, they didn't look like a very good group of settlers leaving this crap down here. Alright. Let's grab some of this stuff. Alright. Another Molotov cocktail. I think that should be a couple better items than what we have right now. Let's see. That one's better. Leather chest piece, better. That did not take... Yeah, my pocket is still on. Alright. Looks like it's about all we're going to get from here. Can I unlock you? Nope. Alright. Should be about there. Check it. Still in hidden. Still good. Alright, now if I can go in and get the security bot up and running, he'll help us out clearing these ghouls out, because this is Ghoul Central. See, there's the robot. Ain't nobody in here. Is there? Nope. Feral ghoul. Alright. Let's see if we can just sneak. Sneak on over here. Nobody can see us. Two stim packs. Alright. Let's see if we can unlock this terminal.
Nice.
There we go. Alright. Mr. Handy controls. Protocols. Guard protocols. Alright, now he should help us clear out these ghouls here. Where did you go? That would be a good time to drop off my... say it'd be a good time to drop off my junk, but not so much. Alright. Time to sweep and clear.
Exterminate.
Do it building by building. Alright, let's go up here. Add roach meat. Alright, nothing else in here. This house is clear. Let's go to the next one.
Exterminate.
See what we got. There's nobody on the outside. Pick up some glowing fungus. Is there anybody in here? Rad roach meat. Bottle caps. That guy kind of snuck up on me. It's a bed.
Exterminate.
Yeah.
Get away.
You guy's getting kind of annoying. I only had you for like 5 seconds. Alright. If we can go to the next house. Ooh, there's a combine.
Exterminate.
Let's see. Yeah, this is the one we got to go around to the back of.
Exterminate.
Sneak in here. Got a two ball, some more 10mm ammo. We are getting kind
of
low on our 10mm. Now we're only down to 80, but seemed like I had like 180 when I started out this little excursion. And I am not carrying around too many weapons because of the weight. See if we can just sneak up around here. Still nobody. Oh yeah, I wonder if I can...
Exterminate.
Get him through the window. Didn't even wake that one up. It's a tough sleeper.
Exterminate.
Alright, so... Full bottle caps. Some buff out, some herbal anodyne. Helps you resistance for insomnia and weakness. That might come out handy if we take that before we sleep. Bottle cap, more 10mm rounds. Ooh, a new 10mm pistol. Compensated, powerful. Let's check that out real quick. So yeah, ours is damage 19, fire rate 46, range 83, accuracy 60. Oh yeah, this is superior. Damage 29, Fire rate's the same. 46. Range 107. Accuracy 69. You are my new favorite 10mm pistol.
Germany.
Ooh, look at the sights. Ooh. Alright. More 38 rounds. Subway tokens. Cap stash. Bottle caps. Whole bunch of ammo in there. Buff out. Calibrated pipe sniper rifle. It's got, that's better than my C-17, but it's got a scope. Hold on. Psst, give off some of my stuff to dog meat before my legs start breaking here. Just pass off some of the junk to him. Get my weight down a little bit. That's all you can carry. Alright, so... yeah. Ooh, that's a nice scope. So we got a pipe rifle with a scope now. Alright. Oh, and don't forget to pick up the whole reason we came here. Wasteland nice. Survival Guide. Permanently collect extra meat from animal kills. That is gonna come out handy. Alright. So let's keep on clearing out. Hopefully we can get that last little freaking one over there. I believe it usually has a glowing one in it. Well, it has a glowing one in it sometimes, I should say. Maybe we'll get lucky and won't be faced with a glowing one. I don't think there's anything in here. More junk. Ooh, let's drop... yeah, let's drop a save. Been a minute since we saved. The whole the shipping yard over there cleared out, and then this most of the way cleared out. Now I feel a lot better. Alright. Our sleep is starting to tick up on us. As well as our thirst is up again. So just go ahead and drink some water, get that back off. Don't want to take a hit to my experience. Alright. Actually, before we open this door, get out of there. I wonder if I can do like I did on the other one. Snipe him through the window.
Exterminate.
Oh, that's a horrible shot. There we go. Now we should be able to get in there. Maybe. There we go. Switch back to our pistol. Alright. Oop. Ooh, a restored desk fan. That one's pretty. Got some more Rad-X. More stem packs. Some more booze. Surgical tray. Bone saw. Gonna have to drop some weight. Which it won't matter. I'm getting ready to turn this into a settlement, so I can come back and get this anyways. Let's see, right away, and some stim pack. Alright, should just about have this cleared. Let's go back here and check out the toilet, the outhouse. Ooh, bobby pin box. Alright, let's check out behind here. Should be a... oh, forgot about that canister back here. Got some mole rat meat in the cooler. Alright. So now, maybe we can...
exterminate.
Never tried this before. There's no way to get a sneaky shot in on him, is there? If I get up here.
Exterminate.
Nah, I still can't see him. But I could... quit moving. That worked out not as well as I planned, but it worked out pretty good. I believe, yeah. Wonder if I can snipe him through that crack. No, it's not gonna let me. If I could find a better window. Oh, he's actually doing his job. Ooh. Good job, Professor Goodfellas. Alright. Let's see what they were protecting over here. Research tube. The last Salisbury steak. Let's see. Bobby pins. Blue clean suit. Some Abraxo cleaner. Keep picking up this stuff, and I know I shouldn't. Alright. That should be this whole area cleared out. Let's cook up some of our baked boat fly. More grilled rad roach. Grilled rat stag. Iguana on a stick. And my favorite, cooked dog. Alright. Alright, let's get out of here. Oop. Oh yeah, I haven't got this as a settlement yet. Alright, let's come over here. Workshop mode. Clear out some of this stuff real quick so we can... That should do. Let's throw a bed up so we can sleep. As I do in all my little other areas. Get out of the way. And then we'll set up a container so that way we can store extra stuff we don't want to put in our workshop. I'm not going to turn this into a big settlement until later. Thinking about going through and making some settlement videos. But that'll be way later date. But we can go ahead and drop off all our stuff here. Probably not going to use any of those pistols. Let's see. If we drop off most of this stuff here. Let's see. I'm going to keep all my 8 items for now. Drop a lot of the junk. Alright, I am going to call that a part. I'm actually going to go through and get the 2 spots where I stored all that stuff here a little bit ago. Remember the last one, but I can't remember where I did the first one. I know Dogmeat's got some stuff, but I'm going to get all that situated out, and then I'm going to plan the route for our next time from there. So, alright. I thank y'all and see you next week. Hey guys, I noticed when I was editing my videos, I actually missed something back at the Wicked Shipping Fleet lockup. I'm gonna run back there on our way up to the Ranger Cabin. I'm going to include the Wicked Shipping Fleet lockup, though, in at the end of this video. And then I'll split it up into the next one. Yeah, we're going to run back there and grab a... Or I should say, look through the office that we missed. We should be able to run back there fairly quickly. Keep checking, making sure we're alone. I might just speed this run up to go back there. Alright, let's go ahead and get that. Okay, ooh, nice. Nice little bonus for coming back up here. Let's some nice little meat. And now we're, if you notice, we're getting the 2 rad roach meat now per kill. That's from that magazine we picked up in the co-op back there. And I wonder, do they have a psycho? A campfire? This seems to be a nice little bonus we got. Figure out where I'm at. Alright, so we need to go this way just a little bit. And it should put us back over at the shipping yard. And get back up in here. Come on, come on, come on. This place should still be cleared out from when we was here earlier. Now, where was it? There it is. Forgot this whole office back here. Our damage with melee and unarmed attacks, and there's the wicked shipping trailer key. Some more drugs, some more junk. That trailer key let us in here. Aha. Find a wooden crate, got some Molotovs, some more random junk. There's the big steamer trunk. Got some ammo, let's see, some throwables. Nothing too spectacular, but it was worth coming back here. But now we can go up to, swing back to, we'll just go over to the cabin from here. Actually, we'll end this video right here, and then we'll continue on with our track in our next one. This video is going to get quite long if I continue on from here. So, alright. See y'all next time.